Hi guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. And in this video, we are fixing the spam comments issue on our WordPress website. So if you're getting a lot of spam comments and you're getting a lot of spammy emails with the spam comments on it, we'll be fixing that issue in this video. Also, at the end of the video, we'll be going through of how we can still have the comments and filter out all the spammy ones. So let's jump into it. So guys, after logging into your dashboard, you need to go to settings and then discussion. And once you go there, you'll see the settings of the comments. So these are the default post settings, meaning whoever will create a new post, these settings will be enabled by default. So click on uncheck this check mark, which enable to submit new comments on post. I'm gonna uncheck it. Also, I will uncheck this email me whenever. So whenever you will get a post on a comment, whenever you will get a comment on a new post, you'll get an email. So we don't want any spammy emails. So I'll just uncheck it. After doing that, hit save changes. So now we have disabled the comments globally on our WordPress website, but this doesn't stop the comments where the posts are already created. So when you have posts which are already in your WordPress dashboard or in your WordPress website, you'll have to go and click go and disable comments on all of those posts. So these are the posts which I have in my website. So there are two methods to deactivate the comments on the post. First is to deactivate it individually, which we can do by editing the post. And here we have discussion tab here from where we can disallow comments on our post. If you're not seeing the discussion tab here, you'll click on these small three dots and then click on preferences and then panels. And from there, you'll have to enable the discussion from this option. And once you do that, you will see the tab here to disable the comments. And if you have like hundreds of posts on your WordPress dashboard, obviously it's really hard to disable comments one by one on all of the posts. What I'm gonna do, I'll go to the dashboard and try to edit all of the posts by clicking on this check mark here, which will select all the posts. And from bulk action, click on edit, then click on apply. And here you'll have an option to disable the comments from all of the posts which are selected. Now all of these posts are not allowing any comments. Now we'll go on pages, click on all pages, and do the same for all of our pages if you have comments enabled on your pages. In some cases, you might see comments on your attachment page. So when you go to media and click on library, there you have a bunch of images. And when you go to attachment page by clicking on view attachment page, you will see that you have an option here to add comments. And to disable that, you'll need to add some code on your theme functions.php file. If you're not familiar with the code or not really tech savvy, you can also do that by adding a plugin, by adding a simple plugin. We'll also take that option later down the road in this video. Now let's try adding the code by adding that code, we'll be able to disable the comments on our media library. So I'm gonna go to the dashboard again. Click on appearance and then theme file editor. And from here, go to your theme functions file. Now scroll down to the bottom and add this code on the bottom of your file. And after adding this code, click on update file. So don't worry about the code. I'll add this code in the YouTube video description so you guys can easily find it. Now, if we go back to our attachment page, and go to our attachment page. Now we don't have that comment area anymore. If you're not tech savvy and if you don't want to use the code, we can also do that via plugin. Now let's try and do the same thing without adding any code by adding and installing a plugin. Go back to WordPress dashboard and remove the code which we recently added to disable the attachment comments. So I'm going to go back to theme editor, click on theme functions again, and remove this code. Click update file again. And now let's go to our plugins option and click on add new. And from there, search for disable comments. And here we have multiple plugins. The one which we will use is disable comments. Now click on install now. And after installing, click on activate button. And after activating the plugin, you'll have an option under your settings, disable comments. Click on that. And from there, you can disable comments on your posts, pages, and media. Or if you want to disable comments everywhere on your website, you can select everywhere and hit on save changes. Now that's all for disabling the comments. Now what if you really want to keep the comments, but you want to prevent spam as well? In order to prevent the spam and enable comments on your website, there are several plugins which we can use. So one of the plugin is Akismet. So that's the plugin. You can install it and you'll have to create an account on WordPress to generate an API key. So activate it. And once you do that, you will need to add an API key by creating an account on WordPress.com. You can create a free account and add your API key. And once you add your API key, you can connect with API key. After adding an API key, you'll have these options showing up. And this will pretty much stop the spam comments. If you're still getting more spam, you can add another plugin called SpamBee. So this is another plugin which will help you pause the spammy comments and the emails when you get those spammy comments. And there's one other thing which you can try out. If humans are trying to spam, because if your website is really good on domain authority and page authority, and someone really want to get a backlink from your website, a human will come to your website and they'll just pretend to be interacting with your website and not actually interact with your website and add in the spam comments. In order to prevent that from happening, you can simply add a plugin which will remove link from those comments. So there's a plugin called Comment Link Remover. And this is the plugin. After installing and activating this plugin, it will automatically remove all the links which are in the comments, which will help you stop spam comments receiving from your website. So that's it for the tutorial. I hope you guys liked it. If you do, please comment on the video below, like and share. Until next video, have a great day.